Good morning, sir. Good morning, ma'am. Firstly, I have a give you a brief introduction. I am Sunil Danta. I have performed TY BCom B Division Environment Number 153. Today, I am going to presentation. Today, I am going to presentation of SIP. SIP and details of firm and company. I have done my SIP in Ahmedabad on Chartered Accountant Office. Details of return. This country is a return of SIP. Its address is Sugar Business Park, Sukeshwar, Romanpura, Ahmedabad. His mobile number and email ID. And designation is Chartered Accountant. Next, please. Objectives. I have selected this firm because I have turned to my own career. I want to be Chartered Accountant in my life. This is my not only goal, but this is my dream and my passion. I have done my SIP with my goal and my career. Next, please. Why I was selected this firm? Yes, my goal, I want to improve my accounting system method. I want to improve my professional skill and other professional work. I want to improve my work skill and improve my work experience and other experience. Next, please. What learned in this SIP? I have so much done in this SIP. First day in my SIP. First day, collecting the information. Because I am not known to what is the CA. How to CA, how to make a CA. So first day I was many questions asked to our teacher sir, how to CA, what, how to CA. That's all question I am asking and sir is able to answer. Correct the information, proper guidance. Second day in my SIP. I learned how to apply PAN card and methods of apply PAN card. PAN card methods apply two methods, one offline and second is online. Two methods here apply to PAN card. Next please. Third day my SIP, full field to income tax return and practical work. Income tax, how to income tax return pay, this is a practical. Fourth day my SIP, you should download and computers and pay to tax return. Next please. Fifth day my SIP, connection of the client with given to entries and work in Excel sheet. Sixth day my SIP, using Tally software and sir is trained to technically because I am not able to do technically. That's why sir is trained to me how to carry this. So sir is trained. Next please. Seventh day my SIP, work for Rudra company. I have worked for Rudra company. Sir, Rudra company is client for our sir. That's why sir is given to me work for Rudra company. And I have done for preparing a discount results sets and purchase results. 5%, 12%, 18%, and 28%. 8th day my SIP, preparing results for the Rudra company. Next please. 9th day my SIP, this is the final day of my SIP. And this is so much learning. This day I was so much learned in my SIP. Next please. Suggestion for the college. So I was thankful to college, so he was arranged to destroy the program. Next please. Special thanks to our college, our maintainers and other faculties.